We're also following breaking news involving the coronavirus. Arcadia Middle School in Accomack County will be closed for the next 2 weeks. The school system tweeted it was because of a COVID-19 incident, but didn't say how many people may have been infected or exposed. Administrators say no students, teachers, or staff will be allowed in the school until Tuesday, November 10th.